What is 40% of 200? So let me translate it. What means x is means equal sign, then 40% of means multiplication sign, then 200, then 40 times percent means 1 over 100 times 200. Just cancel the 0, the 0, the 0, the 0. So we are getting 40 times 1 over 1 times 2. That is 40 times 2, 80. 80 times 1 over 1 means 1. 80 times 1 means 80. That is 80 is 40% of 200.